But it takes a while to make a comedian, doesn't it?
Yeah, it takes a long, long time. I mean, to make a really thoroughly good, you know, to a ripe, baked, ready for, you know, ready to pull the bottle out of the keg.
Prime time or whatever.
Yeah. Ready to really actually look at from all angles.
What does it take? Living.
You know, it takes understanding life through living it, and then being on stage an awful lot and not giving up. That's all. It's just, you know.
And being prepared to fail.
Oh, yeah. That's really the road. Failure is the road to being a great comic, I think. So if you always kind of back away from the tough things and find easy routes, you'll do okay.
So failure is what? Not being funny?
Yeah. No, well, not succeeding in the moment.
So maybe being funny, but nobody got it or something.
Right. If you don't get a laugh or you have a bad show or you're starting to feel a little uncomfortable, there's a comfort factor that feels real good. And it's nice to wear it once in a while. But when you stray off the road, you know, it's like if you're on a vacation and you're seeing everything that was sort of laid out for you where everybody else has been. But if you take a road off to the side and you feel a little uncomfortable all of a sudden, you know what I mean? Yeah. There's no obvious tourist things, but you're learning an awful lot all of a sudden.
But failure has been a subject of yours, too. I mean, not just that failure shapes you, but you talk about failure.
Yeah, it's a fascinating thing because most people avoid it. So if you can get to a place where you kind of like it, you know, I mean, you like what you get out of it, then it's new territory, you know.